Holy shit. Hey, what's up? Hello, everybody. It's Gryffindor. Welcome back to Bayonetta. We just fought the cardinal virtue of fortitude. So now, arcade. Oh, I don't have a lot of bullets. Yep. Ah. I got 18. I can never. Ah. Fine. Okay. Where do I go now? What is this? Lost Holy Grounds. Okay. I always say it. Boop. Yes. Okay. Back. Start. Forget. Saving the sunrise in Crescent Valleys. Oh boy. This seems awesome. Exactly where I want to be. Oopsies.
Where the hell am I? I'd better have got frequent flyer miles for that flight.
Oh look, a book. Let me go pick it up, even though I'm not gonna read it. Close. I mean, I probably should have read that book, but... Ooh! Well, good thing I was not on that. Ooh. I better be careful with this. I could die. Hello? Any- Oh! Okay, ooh. Oh, hello. Okay, that was way too easy. Oh, no damage, sweet. Platinum. Worthy of her talents. Flub, flub, flub. Umbrian training ground ruins. What? Oh, hi. Are you a new thing? Ooh, you are a new thing. Oh, you two new things. Holy shit. Grace and glory. Oh god. There. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, you can double team me? Oh, you assholes. Do I have... I have one. Yes, I'm not doing this again. Okay, cancel. I'm avoiding... What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Well, fuck a duck. This is just not fair to me. Everything's just getting harder. Punch, 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 kick. Oh, wait, no. Punch, punch. Okay. Hailer, I try to go this way, and then... Okay, you show up. Hi. Yes, hello. I'm Skip. Just get into the battle. Oh, that cost me. Okay, they double teamed me. Okay. Help. I will take another death at this point, as long as I keep my lollipop. Oh, these guys are so fast. Yep, I died again. Died again. Damn. Yes. I haven't gotten... Okay, I need to be ready. Okay. Skip. Yes. No, I was ready. I pressed both buttons. Ooh, I got both the assholes. Oh, hello. Okay, circles, circles. Oh, yes. Max bonus. I crushed you. What the fuck? Oof. No, 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 no. Okay, fuck it. Use. Oh god. Okay, back up. Maybe this will help me. Oh, hello. Oh. There we go. Use the weapons. There we go. Everything is good. Ha ha ha. Okay. Yep, I admit that. Oh, no, I don't need those. Okay. Hopefully we don't have any more. Oh god. Wow. Can I just seriously, can I just kill you from here? Oh, there we go. That solves that problem. I'm not dealing with him. Flub, flub, flub. Oh, is she remembering more?
Huh. My lipstick.
Oh, my lipstick.
Nothing. Damn.
Oh. Oh my god.
Without a girl. Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
Huh? Name.
Luke. Luca.
And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being? Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. The thing only happens once every 500 years, can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. A killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you've found a way.
Oh.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
But...
go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all. I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut. Well, if you're still alive by then, you can appear.
I'm enjoying this so much. Sorry.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame. Because the truth is always going to be the truth.
Oh, really?
All I see when I look at you, the real is the truth.
Okay.
The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth.
Okay.
The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life.
Okay, then.
The truth will allow me to expose you to the world. Then, I'll have won. And I'll do it without stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight? Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies.
Wow.
Claire, Trish, and Sylvia, and Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury.
Oh my god. I just want to get through the cutscene. Up is he questioning now? That would be great. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, it's worse. Oh, it's worse. No, I do not. I'm ending it, not doing it right now. Oh my god, his health is already low. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye.